Hello everyone, and welcome back to the Gambler Casino channel. Today I will introduce you to a new system to win at roulette, a new extremely effective roulette strategy that you can combine with the previous strategies I explained in the other videos. You'll find the links in the description to use the same roulette and the casino suitable for this roulette system. Please watch all the video to fully understand how all the steps of this roulette strategy works.
This strategy is one of the effective DPS or decreased probability system. This roulette strategy works with a cycle of 5 shots on the sextuplets, and the probability of winning with this attack is 98.07%. Here's the probabilistic formula. As always, I have prepared the game scheme to make betting simple. I'll use an average bet that requires a budget of $537. The bets will be 3 chips. Well, click on the link in the description and open the casino. The table game section. The roulette I'm using is the one you see on the video, European roulette. So let's start by betting on the sextuplets. Obviously, you can choose to start from the sextuplet you prefer, but to be clearer, I'll start from this one on the left. I bet the first 3 chips and spin the roulette wheel. We don't win, so we move on to the second step. 3 chips on the same set plus 3 more on the next. We still don't win, so we go to step number 3 and bet the same as the scheme indicates, 6 chips on the 3 sextuplets and spin. Well, in this case, I won in the third step, and therefore I won 36 pieces, which in reality are effectively 9 pieces earned, which is excellent as a risk-gain ratio in the third step, and many times it will happen to win even 15 pieces several times in a row, so really an excellent roulette strategy. Okay, in the meantime, I have spinned the first sextuplet. I lose and then add the second sextuplet. I lose and then I do the third step. As per the scheme, I double and add this sextuplet. Also, in this case, I don't win, and this roulette strategy suggests me to insert 15 chips for 4 sextuplets. I do this to be quick. And therefore I win 90 chips, which actually gives me 3 actual chips of profit. And I continue. Here I have sped up the video, but you can clearly see that I always carry out all the necessary steps as in the scheme of this roulette strategy. If you have any doubts, always keep the scheme close to you. It's very simple, but it must be followed perfectly. Okay, I've won a few times starting from the left sestina. I start from the right one. At a mathematical, probabilistic level, nothing changes, but personally I have noticed that it is always better to introduce as much variance as possible in the roulette strategy used in online games. This has always allowed me to obtain better results, and therefore I advise you to change the start of the first sestina every 3, 4, or 5 times. Now I've already won twice. Let's start again with the last 6, and I win again. And continue as the scheme teaches us perfectly. See you soon, I'll speed up the video. We will soon see some particular cases when the zero comes out and how to behave in the last step of this roulette strategy. Please use the link of this roulette wheel and of the casino that I am using to do the same steps as me. In this case, the zero came out. Guys, don't worry and continue the strategy normally. In this case, I'm in the third step and I pretend as if another sextuplet has come out. So I go on and spin the roulette. So I win my 36 pieces. So it means the 9 pieces of profit, as in the first case at the beginning of the video, and I continue. Okay guys, here we have reached an important point in the strategy, or the so-called all-in strategy, i.e. the possibility of investing more pieces in the last step of the strategy. In fact, now I insert more pieces than necessary to win. This is to earn more chips faster, but I'll explain this option more at the end of the video.
While this strategy continues, I'll explain what I mean by all-in strategy. If you have reached the last step of this roulette system, and this thing can clearly happen several times, surely you will have some money left over that you want during the game and that you can decide to invest to increase your earnings faster. To give a concrete example in practice, if you insert $20 more for each sextuplet, you'll win exactly $20 more than the basic earnings of the strategy. So obviously, this is your choice whether or not you want to invest more money and speed up your earnings, or wait for the next step to avoid more risk. But what is sure, and you need to know, is that the risk in this case is an illusion. In fact, all strategies always work better in the short and medium period of the game. No strategy can work forever, otherwise the casinos would all lose, and so it's actually much better and safer to invest as much as possible in the shortest possible time, with as much variance as possible. And this roulette strategy does exactly that.
Great guys, I've reached my goal, which was the minimum of doubling my capital, more than $500 in profit, so I can close my session more than satisfied. I remind you that you can find both the strategy scheme and the casino and roulette links in the description of this video. Leave me a like if you like the video and share it. Greetings from Alex and Gambler Casino. See you in the next video. Bye.